Hello everyone. In this video, we will show you how to set up fingerprint lock on WhatsApp for Android phone. To use this feature, you'll need to set up your fingerprint on your phone first. Then, open WhatsApp. Then tap on the three dots on the top right. Select Settings. Tap on Account. Tap on Privacy. Tap on Fingerprint Lock. Turn on Unlock with Fingerprint. When enabled, you will need to use Fingerprint to open WhatsApp is locked. Thanks for watching this video.